Hello everybody, welcome back once again to the Wild Arms walkthrough. Alright, so the last video there, I talked a little bit about the rewards for the arena. Oh man. Oh, now that I've beat it, I can't even fight here anymore? Is that how this was working? Let me just see here. If I talk to this guy. Oh yeah, no, okay, we can go back. Alright. I'm gonna try this one more time. I just wanna see if you always get the rewards when you leave. So I'm just going to do this first battle, because I know that I've done the first battle and left before and got the rewards. So I'm just going to do that one more time here. And this guy actually goes down really quickly, so... Phaser, Magnum Fang, and... I can't remember if Valkyrie does anything to him or not. Ooh, 5k. Alright, nice. Alright, so I can one round him, so that's good. And let's just leave here and see. Oh, we're gone. Yep, okay. Yeah, alright, that's cool. Alright, so again, like, if you want to, you can just keep doing this over and over, right? Like, I don't know, if you like the first round rewards, you can just, you know, kill the guy and then come back. That fourth round is really good. If you do that a couple of times, so you get the first full Libra at the, it's like the forest mound, I think, and I can't remember if it's the human side or if it's the L side. But that gets you your first full Libra, and then if you beat round four, you'll have another one. And then, you know, again, if you wanted to get another one for, so that you could have a full Libra for every single member of your party, you can do that. So, which I like. I think that item is amazing. The not having to deal with status effects is fantastic. So you can definitely do that. I am going to check at where we need to go next, but I think we've basically done all, or a lot of the side questy type stuff. So let's just take a look here. Do this stuff? I feel like I did. Let's see. Where are we? Oh no, I need to go to Cardingo, baby. All right, let's teleport here. Can I teleport? No, I can't teleport there. Crap. Okay, let's just go back to Adeline. Excuse me. Sorry. Let's just take a look here. I think I did the... Oh, crap. Did I already do the last... I think I did the last donation already. But let's just take a look here. If you look at the present condition of Adelaide, it's hard to believe that it once... or was once destroyed by the demons. We owe it all to the unity of the people who live in this town and your support. Once again, thank you so much. Oh, well, you're welcome so much. Yeah, that's that. We have no more donations. We have no more love left to give. Let's head out, though. And we'll go back to Cardingal. Alright, so... Oops, I need to go up a little bit more. And we need to go north of the Ancient Arena. So it's basically straight south of us. So let's head down here. Right, look at that. Yeah, so if you head just straight south of Adelaide, you'll get right here. So it's funny how easy it is to get here and how long I cruised around looking for it. Doesn't, to be fair though, see, it doesn't really show up on the map as an island. So that's a little wonky. Okay, we already took out Boomerang. Again, normally, you know, there's a boss fight here, but we already took him out. So we'll just head in. Excuse me. What's over here? Oh, this. Mega Berry. And Mega Berry. What's this? What's going on here? Nothing. Okay. Alright, so let's go up. Okay. Take that! What are these guys? Swarkasi? Okay. Swarkasi. I am going to check Jack's luck after this, and then I may try to learn that ability that is still evading me. Let's just see here. Yeah, we've got some. Oh, Jack has still got the best. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that was kind of creepy. Creepy sound. Okay. Let's go this way. Meow. Swarkasi. I can't believe I haven't learned that ability yet. It's freaking ridiculous. Seriously. Seriously, buddy. Uh-oh. He deserved that. Oh, that guy ran away. Skulked off, did he? Good old Monty Python. And the Holy Grail, of course. Nectar. Lucky card, okay. This place is, like, must be massive. I have no idea where I'm going. Burn out, burn, beep, burn, bump. Will o' wisp. Very wispy. Very willowy. Okay. Okay, we're out here. Where this switch was at, right? This is the entrance. Yeah, okay. Wah-wah. All right, let's go back this way. Oh, I should use Invis. Bloodhorn. Violet Rose. Lame. Man, this place is nuts. So confusing. Amon. Demon Ring. Demon Ring. I already have all the rings, I think. So, that's basically lame, is what I'm saying. Is this thing supposed to be like an owl crossed with a Naga? Like an owl-headed Naga? Alright. Magic Carrot. Magic Carrot. Oh, what's this door? This looks fun. Strange device seals the door, though. Wow. Can't carry any more full rip. Oh, is there another chest over here? I bet there is. It's a little ladder. Ha ha. Oh, okay. Can't carry more full revive. Okay. Okay. Upper right door. Okay. Down here, look at these. Mega Berry. And the magic carrot. So, ah! Ah! Swar Cussy! I recognize you fellows. This time nobody runs away. Let's take a look here if these guys are. Or Gassi. Nope, nothing. They have absolutely nothing. They are worthless, and now they shall pay for their lack of worth. Oh wow, what? How did that guy live? Gela Eater. Oh my God. Wow. Dude just robbed me of 165 Gela at, you know, basically what's the end of the game. Really? Don't waste my time. I'm tempted to just let the guy run off with it. Noodly new. Okay, wait, what? What's going on here? Ah, crap. Alright, so I'm guessing I was supposed to, like, hit a switch up there, right? And that would have, like, done something fancy. That's right, I'm gonna try to run. Nope, fail. Alright, fine. Fine! If you insist. Get him. No. You're supposed to learn the thing. Very invisible, like no one ever was. Okay, no, that's not my best. Not my best. Is it here? That's where I messed up. There we go. Yeah, see, look at that. Now we need to push that statue over onto that square. That's where I messed up at. Dang it. Don't like when I do that. Don't like when I have to backtrack. Rudy's party was too slow. Which is ironic since Jack has basically maxed out response. But, okay. I guess, yeah, fair enough. Somebody else was too slow. Okay. Oh, that guy lived. Jeez. Pickpocket. Oh, took my pinwheel. Oh, jerk. I want it back. I want it back so bad. Alright, let's just do it. Learn the thing. Come on. Come on, you jerk. Why are you such a slow learner? It would be funny, like, if their the stat was actually like the sorcery stat, right? Which is like more of a, seems like a better representation of their, I guess, intelligence, right? And that was the stat that you're supposed to have to, you know, increase your chances of learning the sword abilities. It would be funny. I'm not saying that that's how it is. I'm just saying that that would be funny. Bam, over here, down here, over here, up here, down. Whoops. Whoopsies. Put the full Libras back on, but we'll just hold off on that. Alright, we want to go down first. And over. And oh crap! That up. I went a little too far down, it looks like. Let's. There it is. Invisible. Yeah, there we go. That's more like it. Boink. Let's see here. Bum, 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 bum. Hasenberg. Allegedly, these guys can do some status effects, so actually, I'm going to equip my full Libras. Full Libra. Alright, let's do the Prism Ray. This. Oh, take that! It's kind of lame that it doesn't put you down at the bottom. I find that obnoxious. Alright, let's do this again. Alright. Barrel. But that prism ray is just not doing not bringing the pain that it used to. I might have to switch to like a rocket launcher or something like that. But that's all right. I feel like it did its job. Oh crap! Wait, what the heck? Tricky. Very tricky. Tricky, 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 tricky. Huh. That easy, huh? Nothing up here. Okay. Invisible. Blow it up. No, not even. I can't do that either. Fine. That's the other. What's up here? Nope. That's where I came from. I don't want to go there. Let's go back this way. Alright. Heisenberg. Get worked over, kid. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. I'm dropping stuff over here. Stuff's falling. Alright. Alrighty, now what? This one. Interesting. Okay, wait. So. Oh. Got an idea. Okay. I think I know how to do this now. Wait, I'm gonna go this way.
Jesus, come on!
Tried to run. Nope. Not running. Alright, let's do rocket launcher, this thingamajig, and a Valkyrie. Oops. Don't go that way. Jesus. Keep going to the wrong places here. Getting all turned around. Okay. So this time, that, right? Yeah, and I don't want the far one. I think the idea here is to make sure that that door... I think we gotta flip this left switch. There we go. This guy, a new NUE. Let's twin orbs his ass. let's see if this guy's got anything new. Bullet clip. Oh, and he drops bullet clips too. That's kind of cool. Okay. Ambrosia. Oh. That's nice. Nectar. Another new. What do you know? So new. What do you know? Boom! Good old trusty hand cannon. Alright, so I don't know. Oh wait, does that lead anywhere? What's the point of that staircase? What the heck? That's weird. Very weird. Okay. Sounds cooler than it is. Tell you that right now. I'll try to run again. Why not? Nope. Not interested in me running. Alright. Rocket launcher away. Alright. Uh, Metal shield acquired. Metal shield. That's pretty good. Really bumps up this. Parry stab. But I think I will not equip it. Haha! Alright. Carry any more ambrosia? Well, that's what you think. Boom, 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 boom. Excuse me. Jeez. I got the burps. Right? It just happens sometimes. What's. Launcher. Question mark skill that we're never gonna learn, apparently. Jeez. Buddy. Cut me some slack here. Cut me some slack on this. Isn't that the rocket launcher? And it still only did like. Was that like 1,000 damage? Jeez. Times have changed. The weapons are just not as powerful as they used to be. Oh, this place looks fun. I'm getting like a weird Sukkoden 2 flashback. Is there anything fun over here? Oh, this... Nope. Is this the one? It's like, yep, okay, that throws those switches. Okay, but that's gonna be... Ugh. I like that look of that. They all need to be flipped to the right. Not puzzles hard.
Oh, man.
Okay, well, that was, I don't know, way easier than it initially looked. Okay. Oh, wow, I'm out of time. Man, yeah, because that puzzle, yeah, that took a long time. But, well, I mean, I guess the whole, we were about ready anyway. I guess it didn't take that long. Whatever. Anyways, as always, hope the guide was helpful, though, and hope you join me for more videos. Thanks for watching.